Hello, Thomas. This is John with Tadlock Roofing. We're over at 1906 Sunset here in Tallahassee, Florida. I wanted to take this video for you just so that you and I can be on the same page while we are communicating about this project. I do thank you for the opportunity to come out to assess this roof for you and get it measured up. So it's a very straightforward asphalt-based shingle that has no doubt seen better days. It's at the end of its useful life. They're very brittle, starting to lose adhesion and beginning to cup as well. So definitely want to go ahead and get this replaced before it gets too far gone to where you got a bunch of nail pops like that right there, and a mass amount of another nail pop there of wood repair, which is just going to make the bill get larger and larger. So you've done some repairs up here in the past. Pretty straightforward roof. The only thing I would mention is kicking around some leaves around this transition and also on the seams of this flat roof material. Everything looks and appears to be tight on this steel. Even around the perimeter, you still got good adhesion. So we can talk about leaving it and maybe budgeting it out later on. Or if it is an issue now, we can go ahead and get it taken care of for you. I did pull the measurements. So just wanted to put that option out there for you. And hope this video was helpful. Thank you so much, Thomas. Look forward to speaking with you soon.